newborns, they come into the world, they're brand new, they're very straightforward because their past medical history is, you know, only a matter of hours, and they have this reversible condition usually that they didn't ask for and they didn't do anything to deserve. And so I get a lot of satisfaction out of helping diagnose that infection and get that out of them.
And sometimes we see them at the follow-up clinic and they're a normal baby now, and you remember how they were when they first came in and see them at the end of the day, and it's amazing how much they change.
And so we can then follow their neurodevelopmental progress, which can also be really rewarding to see them after their NICU stay.
It is worth so much all the time and effort that we put into training these young physicians to take care of their beautiful patients in the best way they can. And all the time that we spend on training and making them bloom towards a great neonatologist is what my passion is.